That's on racing in race two. Six is away well on the wide outside. Two showing early pace up the inside. Also three right on the firing line as they go around the first bend. It's close up front. Three just edges it there from number six on the wide outside. Two just in behind and one back and forth. Heading down the back stretch. It's number three in front now. Two trying to move into second place ahead of six, but three continues to show the way. It's 3-6-2-1 as heads turn for home. Three is still in front. Two moving into second place now. Looks a threat on the run to the winning line, but three is keeping up the gallop. 3-2-6-1-4-5 in race two. Winning time 29:51.